بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. We are here at Dubai International Airport. We visited, as you've been with us, and today we launch our office 24-hour service, which it is providing all kind of our services, which was provided at our main office and all of our branches. This is the first 24-hour service, which it's providing all kind of services for the residents, visitors, tourists, and the same time also for the locals regarding renewing their passports. You know, sometimes we are getting some of the locals traveling, and some of the countries don't allow passengers to enter their country with the valid of the passport less than 6 months. The service in our office, they can renew the passport and they can travel without any problems. And we came in now through arrivals at Terminal 3, and you saw our sign. We would like to have the suggestion of our passengers. How is the service which was provided by our passport controller officer? With two choices, a smile or sad face. Actually, this report continue giving to the officer in charge of duty, duty officer. Duty officer can check which counter was not providing the good service and which one was not putting the smile in the face of the passenger. We are in UAE at United Arab Emirates. We are trying to keep our customers always smiling and happy. We know, you know, when we are talking about, our department. For us, this is yes, this is the first office for us providing 24 hours. Actually, if we don't need it, we didn't start it. But we feel we need it, as the numbers of services already we provide in 2014. Actually, we are getting ready for Expo. We have to be. Still Expo. People, they are saying still, how many years left? But for us, we are thinking of Expo as it is next year. We must get ready. Thank you. Yes, thank you very much. Thank you.